Hi viewers, welcome to SHS Tech Solutions. This is the 10th tutorial for Bootstrap for Beginners. Today, in this tutorial, we discuss on the topic is Bootstrap for Images. What we discuss on today? Bootstrap for Images. How to write rounded corners, circle images, and how to write Bootstrap for thumbnail and aligning images, left and right, a centered image, and responsive image. Today, in this tutorial, I am clearly explain how to write this responsive image, centered image, aligning images, and rounded corner images with example also. Before going to example, I will say one thing. SHS Tech Solution provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, JavaScript, jQuery, AngularJS, and digital marketing tutorials like SEO, SMO, SMM. Complete free web tutorials and digital marketing tutorials provide the SHS Tech Solutions. So guys, please like, share my videos and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to your Gmail and your mobile also. Okay guys, I'm going to topic. What we discussing today? Bootstrap for images for rounded corners. This is the basic HTML structure we are of, you know. Here I am calling only Bootstrap CSS library, jQuery library, proper min.js library, and Bootstrap JS library. This is the local CSS file. Just I am create. I am not to write anything here. Here I am write H1. SHS Tech Solutions. Once we will check the output, images tutorial, this is the output for this. And next I am write the small CSS for this. Body, background color, sorry, background color, dark red blue, okay. Color white, H1. Sorry, adding 20 pixel border bottom 5px solid texture and sample. First we'll check the output. This is the output. Rounded corners, rounded class adds rounded corners to an image. Okay, next div class call SM4 image source from images folder class rounded. Alt so we'll check the output. Rounded corners, rounded class adds rounded corners to an image. This is the rounded corners. Next one, circle. The rounded circle class shapes the image to a circle. Image source from images folder, second image class rounded circle. Alt. Okay, this will check the output. It's okay. Next one is the thumbnail. H2, the image thumbnail class. Image tag, image source from images folder. Yeah, okay. Class image thumbnail. This is the image thumbnail. Okay, next I have write the aligning images. View class row. Image H2 running images. Okay, image source. Class equal to root left. Let's will check the output. This is the output. Aligning images. Do class call SM6. Image source. From images folder. class equal to float left. Width 30%. Height 300 pixel. Okay. Copy and paste it. First, we shall check the output. And this is the output. Float right. This is the output. What is the next one? Run images is completed. Centered image. Centered image. New class row H2. Center the image. Center the image by adding the utility classes. Utility classes MX auto, margin auto, and D block. Here, image source from images folder to class. MX auto, maximum auto. MX auto means margin auto. Margin auto D block. So check the output. Alt SHS. Okay, once we check the output. This is the output. Center image. Center an image by adding the utility classes MX auto, margin auto, and D block display block to the image. Okay. What is the next one? Responsive images. Responsive images. I am adding the image fluid class. New class row H2. Images come in all sizes, so do screens. Responsive image automatically adjust fit the size of the screen. Create responsive images by adding an image fluid class. Image fluid class applies maximum width 100% and height auto. Height auto. This is the responsive image. Image class is image class image fluid. Image fluid. This is the responsive class. So guys, this is the process to write the bootstrap images. I hope we all are understand how to write the rounded corners, rounded circles, image thumbnails, and aligning images, and the center image, and the responsive image. If you have any doubts or comments, please below the video. Before going to complete this tutorial, I will say one thing again. SHS Tech Solution provide all the web technologies like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, jQuery, Bootstrap, AngularJS, and digital marketing tutorials like SEO, SMO, SMM, complete free web tutorials and digital marketing tutorials for the SHS Tech Solutions. So guys, please like, share my videos, and please subscribe my channel. If you click bell icon also, you can directly get notifications to your Gmail. Okay guys, thank you. Bye-bye.